One Twitter user asked a South African why they hate Nigerians. Bro, her response was very shameful, bro. Is it safe to say South Africans are ungrateful? Bro, how can you forget the significant help Nigeria offered you during your struggle years?
I'm back again.
Not long ago, South Africans started a cyber war against Nigerians by ordering Ubers driven by Nigerians in South Africa and then canceling the ride as soon as the driver reaches the location. Nigerians didn't take this lightly and retaliated by ordering Ubers driven by South Africans and canceling those rides when the drivers reached the location. Nigerians escalated this cyber war to a point of even booking escorts for ghost guests and planning a spontaneous date for 40 South African Uber drivers who ended up meeting each other at an abandoned location. This war, which started on social media, has now taken a new turn. Bro, South Africans have begun reporting Nigerians living in South Africa to the authorities, leading to document checks. Before this cyber war, I had no idea South Africans harbored such strong animosity toward Nigerians. Bro, whilst on Twitter trying to see something, I came across a couple tweets where South Africans are encouraging their fellow South African to report any Nigerian living in South Africa to the Home Affairs or whatever or however it is called. South Africans have even started posting pictures of Nigerians who are allegedly wanted by the police for fraudulent activities. You started a fight you knew you couldn't win, and now that this is how far you wanna go? Bro, come on, Charlie. The Nigerians I have come across are lovely and wholehearted people, bro. You could ask a Nigerian for help, whether financial or otherwise. They may not have much, but they will gladly assist you with what little they have. What I have noticed in the African community is that only a few are grateful for the great things or for the good things Nigerians have done for them. Charlie, I rarely come across tweets or statements from other African countries praising Nigerians for the positive contributions they make. It's always about how they are scammers involved in rituals, child trafficking, drug trafficking, as if they leave a bad reputation wherever they go, which is unfair, bro. Every country has good and bad people, and every country has individuals who engage in these activities. Just because you don't know about it, doesn't mean these things aren't happening in the countries you speak highly of. One Twitter user asked a South African why they hate Nigerians. Bro, her response was very shameful, bruh. Let me read. Just one simple question. Why they hate for Nigeria? What is it about? You yourself tell me why you would birth the same hatred on your children. Why? And this was her response. Because they hate me too. That's why they feed our kids drugs, trafficking, killing, scamming. The list is endless. And the same guy who asked the question also responded. So Nigerians made the hard drugs. Trafficking? Really? Killings? Let's not go there. We all know what you did and are still doing to Nigerians over there. Scamming happens everywhere, not only SA. Nigerians get scammed too. She's acting as if South Africans don't do or sell drugs. Okay, she said Nigerians give their kids drugs, so she would probably think, say, okay, a Nigerian gave this South African, your friends, and drugs to go to sell. Which is totally stupid. This lady seems to have forgotten her history and what the Nigerian government did for South Africa during apartheid. Let me break it down. Nigeria contributed significantly to fight against apartheid in several ways. Nigeria provided financial support and established the South Africa Relief Fund to support the fight against apartheid. And even Nigerian citizens were encouraged to contribute to this fund. And the Nigerian government even donated millions of dollars to the anti-apartheid cause. Nigeria's support didn't stop there. Let me drink some water. They also provided scholarships to South African exiles and activists, helping them pursue education while in exile. On the international stage, Nigeria was instrumental in pushing for sanctions against the apartheid regime, using its diplomatic influence to pressure other countries and the United Nations to take action. Nigeria even enforced strict sanctions of its own, banning South African goods and severing cultural ties. Is it safe to say South Africans are ungrateful? Bro, how can you forget the significant help Nigeria offered you during your struggle years? I hope and pray South Africans put aside their hatred toward Nigerians and be thankful for what they did for them when nobody else was there. Africa can only become great when we stick together to fight against those who oppose us, just like the Nigerian government did for South Africa. Bro, what do you gain from reporting Nigerians to the authorities? Nothing. You would only break families, bro. Charlie, some of these people are the breadwinners of their families. You must have a hateful heart and a hateful mind to wish so badly for the downfall of your own brothers. We can have banter on the internet, but taking it to this extent only shows how unhappy and hateful these South Africans are with their own lives. Y'all know what it is. I go by the name Ruthless. Write your opinion in the comment section and let's discuss. If you are new on this channel and haven't done it already, do me a favor, punch the subscription button and turn on the notification bell so whenever I drop a video, you won't miss out. Like this video, share this video, tag a friend to tag a friend. Triple like, triple comment, be constructive though. And in case you know any South African on YouTube, bro, who is a friend and content creator or whatever, tag him or her in the comment section to come learn sense. Like this video, tag a friend to tag a friend, and show love in the comment section. Let's talk things out as we've been doing on a daily basis. Y'all know what it is. I go by the name Ruthless. I'm out.